फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज जस्मीन कौर एंड यू आर वाचिंग द वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ एमसीएक्स शोगेन. सो इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू कैन नेवर मिस द अपडेट. इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सुपर ट्रेंड स्कैनर. सुपर ट्रेंड इज द मोस्ट पावरफुल इंडिकेटर्स अमंग द ट्रेडर्स. सो दैट्स व्हाई दैट इज द रीजन वी मेड अ स्कैनर फॉर द सुपर ट्रेंड स्ट्रेटेजी. इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू चेक एवरी ग्राफ्स इन अ सिंगल विंडो. सो दैट इज द रीजन वी मेड अ सुपर ट्रेंड scanner. Scanner shows all the trend related information on the dashboard that helps the trader to decide the trade easily. It also saves the time because you don't need put the chart one by one. Simply drag the scanner into this any chart. It will deliver all the symbols data on the dashboard. So without wasting any time, let's see how the scanner works.
First of all guys, what you have to do is you have to click on the link given in the description. Okay, when you click this, you have to download the Super Trend Scanner. You have to click on the Super Trend Scanner and you have to download it. So I already downloaded it, so that's why I'm not downloading it. So then what you have to do is you have to copy this. Okay, then you have to go to MT4, then you have to click on File and then you have to click on Open Data Folder. After clicking on Open Data Folder, you have to click on MQL4 and Indicators and you have to paste it here. Okay, I already pasted it, that's why I am not pasting it. After this, you have to close it and you have to go to the Navigator side and then you have to right click it on the blank side. Then you have to refresh it. After refreshing it, you can see that on your indicator. So you have to double click it and then you have to click on OK button. So it will take some time, then it will redirect you to this window. Okay, then as you can see on your window right here, there is some blue boxes and there is some red boxes out here. So the blue boxes means the buy signals is running on the particular symbol. Okay, and the red signals means the sell signals is running on the particular symbol. Okay, so you can see on the window that in which symbols buy signals is running out and in which symbols sell signals is running out. Okay, now as you can see the numbers out here, this is the live fluctuations of the particular symbol. Okay, as I am setting 15 minute time frame, so it is the data based on 15 minute time frame. So next what you have to do, if you want to see the particular graph, then you have to click on the blank side of a particular box. Like I want to see a graph of Apollo Tyre, so I am clicking on blank side. So as you can see this window on your screen, Apollo Tyre graph is here. Okay, now you want to redirect to the particular data side, it will take some time, then it will automatically redirect you to the dashboard. Okay, as you can see right here. Okay, so I will tell you how you can set the inputs out here. You have to right click here and you have to go to the indicator list, then you have to click on Super Trend Scanner and edit. Okay, as you can see there is some inputs out here like target mode. Target mode you have to set TP1, TP2, TP3. Okay, it's a target percentage, so you have to set as per your requirement. Like I am selecting 1, so you can select 2, 3. If you also change the stop loss from here by double clicking on the stop loss, and you can select as per your requirement show pass signals. If you want to see the pass signal, then you have to click on the true, and if you don't want to see the pass signal, then you have to click on false. After that there is a show alert out here, so you have to click on show alert. If you want to see the show alert, you have to click on true. If you don't want to see the show alert, then you have to click on false. And the period and multiplier you can set as per your requirement, then you have to click on OK and you have to close it. After closing, you can see the it will redirect to the same site. You can see from the by clicking next, you can see the all symbols data information out here. Okay, so we will provide you the 3 days free demo. If you want to use the demo and you have to, you can contact us. Our contacting details are in the description. If you have any doubt about this, then also you can contact us. Our contacting details in the description. So I will meet you on the next video. Till then, bye bye guys and happy trading.